what they say that gets you down. You find new motivation inside this new love that you found. It's now your navigation to keep your head in the game till the end. Your final destination keeps you focused on the win. Count me in, but don't count me out. You can't start me up, you can't start me down. If I do the hurt,
Marksman's got a bit over the middle, and White has it. That ball floated a bit. You want to get a hold of it. Brace for it. Devin Jones taking it toward the end zone. His second touchdown. Short kick by Velarde. The Huskies are out looking for it. And they get it back as it's Alinsky who's in there. Spreading right. And he's brought down. McCartney again. Great defensive play. Play action. Marksman looking for Warburton. And he's got it. Ryan Warburton, touchdown.
Low end over end boot. Lipinski at the 47, straight up the field. Joel Lipinski still on his feet. One man to beat. It's the kicker, Chisholm. Lipinski cuts back to the middle, and Penner rings him down. He will gun that, and McClendon right in his face. He does, looking over the middle, and is picked off by Benjamin. Just want to make sure he doesn't. Snyder. Look for the air over the middle. Benjamin, his second pick of the day, and he has some room on the far side. Ryan Benjamin is brought down. He's going to try and outrun DeLuel. He's going to get hammered down by Brown on the block. He'll go to him again, and he gets taken down heavily by Johnny. Thinks maybe I can run for it, and it's blocked. Bad move. It's going to be picked up by McCartney, and he has blockers. Warburton is in front of him. So is Benjamin. McCartney cuts back, and he's going to take it in.
They can go right to the jugular. Bercico spun around in the back. He loses the football, and the Huskies get it back. Six of seven starters. Low snap. Jelena has nothing, and the Huskies. Second down. Nice reception. Yeah. Jeff Hanks says, no, sir. A snap on his own 15. Tyrone Rue blocked it. And St. Mary's just has to fall on it for a touchdown. Still loose, picked up by the Cabé. And he's going to kick it. Rive with a fantastic job. Lipinski gets it on the run. Lipinski breaking tackles inside the 10-yard line. An unbelievable sequence of events. Loose ball, flag down as Leger takes it. Turns the corner on the 22 attack. Cuts inside. Touchdown, St. Mary's. St. Mary's Huskies trailing. Marco Juliet. And they tie it down. He will throw and complete. Breaking the tackle. Warburton down to 20-yard line. Turnovers. Juliet is going to go down.
Difficult for the linebacker.
And Hughes with another quick throw. It's batted down. His hands were. It's a second and long from Allison Hughes in the pocket. And he just gets swarmed that we saw earlier with all kinds of room and speed. And that's St. Mary's all the way for a touchdown. Is number 80 for Hughes as he worked his way through the crowd again, wide open. The catch, but the tackle jarred the ball loose. He looked over the thing, now going deep down the sidelines. And it is picked off. That quick hitter snap with Jones now. All kinds of room. As he gets first time to pick up, breaks it. He's going to score. Number 29, Devin Jones. Keep your hands on. ball. There's the throw to the outside. It is picked, and it might go to the house. And it will. Second and three. There's the throw to the outside. And it's picked off again, this time number 32. So here we go hot.
This time, Harris looking for Hardwick deep. He's open. Carroll Hardwick pulls it in near the 40-yard line. Lipinski gets the ball on the 19-yard line. He's a good runner. When he gets things turned upfield, he can take off. He's trying to get around Malama in the corner. He gets a block. Lipinski, one man to beat. It's Chisholm. And he's brought down at the 20. Creighton to the right. He'll look in the corner. Murray in motion in the backfield. They'll swing it to Jameek Murray. He'll cut back and hit for the end zone. He's down near the line. Fake it inside to Marshawn, and Snyder is brought down. Torrey kick from the 8. Here goes Murray. Murray with room up the middle. This kid's making a name for himself today. Couple of men to beat. He has a blocker. And Jameek Murray gets all the way back.
Coach might have to look at that. But just a great job on a crossing pattern deep to Warburton.
Jordan Houlihan. Break with time. Looking for Hardwick. He's got it. Play action to Greeny. Snyder looking again for Foster. Look at him leap. Intercepted by Borhart. But the ball was tipped and into the hands of Stephen Watts. Creighton. Again time. Now he's chased out of the pocket. And Enoch Mwamba. And you know, bring up.
And Markman helped there too, makes the decision easier.
Good play by Heck as he stuffs James Green. He's looking for Warburton and he has him. Ryan Warburton inside.
Diving stab at the catch, but I know it's very early, but that was a nice poised throw for the youngster.
Best game of the season. Handed off again. And once again, Devin Jones breaks through the pile, is still on his feet, into Western territory. A couple of kicks. Take the hand out, step up in the pocket, looking deep down the sidelines for Hardwick, comes back to the football, breaks the tackle, foot race 5, touchdown Huskies. Well, it's going just that. Ian Shaw got there along with Ryan King on the blitz. They take down.
The return by Bull.
Again, play action. This time, here come the Huskies. They run the end around with the big fellas out in front of them. Look at Jameek Murray. Diving and dipping. Murray to midfield. And he will have to cut it back at the Western 50. An impressive one at home. Here comes pressure again. And Falls is starting to see it. Falls.
Plenty of time. It is tipped and intercepted. Heck ends up with the football. And he will take it to the 44-yard.
There it is, a presentation to the victorious St. Mary's Huskies.